So this baby arrived, and whenever I get back to painting, right now I'm just not in the mood to paint, but when I get back in the mood to paint, I will definitely be, I'll be sharing this painting process. This is this baby right here. And it is, I always wanted to know what it was like to have this type of silicone baby. So I tried it with this baby and I really like it. She's so cute. Yeah, I'm not in the mood to, I fell off. I'll be back. Seems like I'm starting to miss painting. So I'll be back soon. Start painting again. Just had a tragedy in the family and I just lost. I didn't lose interest. I just didn't feel like painting anymore. And, yeah. So, I don't really share my silicone babies online, but I will share a little bit of this baby's painting once she's complete. Not sure if I will share her. It's too much bullying and craziness online when it comes to silicone, and I'm just totally not here for it. So I just like to enjoy my babies, my silicone babies, off camera. And I'll be painting her sometime this year. Not sure when, but hopefully soon, because I really am starting to miss it. So that's a good sign, because I totally just had no desire to paint and until I got over this grieving process. But yeah, isn't she gorgeous? I think I'm gonna do this one in the biracial tone. But I love her. She's so cute. This one has armatures and whatnot in the arms. So new tongue in there. And she has brown eyes. Such a cutie. Armatures, whatnot. So this is a, I love Lillian Breed. I have Vivi by Lillian Breedveld-Rez, and I'm totally in love with Vivi. I just gotta root her. Her painting is done. I just gotta root hair in her, and I probably will. I don't know if I'll share her or not, but yeah. Painting this one, and I'll share the painting. Oh, look at the navel. Isn't that just the cutest thing ever? The navel. So cute. Alrighty, that's it. I just wanted to show that she arrived safe. Dang, and this one was poured by Claire Taylor, sculpted by Lillian Breedveld-Rez. She's a cutie. I see another one Lillian has that I think I'm gonna get. A new one that she just kind of skimmed through my messages yesterday and went online and saw her making another baby. So I think I'll that's the way this looks. But so yeah, I'll be sharing the painting process a little with this one. Other than that, I'll be painting my vinyl online and sharing my vinyl dolls, which I started some already. And I think I'm gonna, I don't know, I'll start this probably this summer again or sometime before summer. But yeah, anyways, that's it. Adios. else. Just the little cutie pie. Like she's trying to do a dance move or something. Girl, what you doing? Is she the cutest? I love that face. Cute, cute.